Okay, so today I'm jazzing up your classic tuna melt. I'm making tuna melt pasta, and then actually it's more like tilapia melt pasta. Instead of using tuna, I used tilapia fillets. And I just sauteed them. And right now I have them cooking in butter, and I'm about to add like a metric ton of cheese to that. And here, instead of a sandwich or toast, we have shells going. What I'm about to do is melt the cheese into the fish butter mixture, and I just season the pasta water with salt, and as soon as that's done, I will combine the two and see what sort of yummy deliciousness we come up with.
Fucking classy. So, I have a bowl of the finished product here, and I would have to say, taste 10, looks 3. So, I know when you're making, say, a bechamel, you're supposed to use milk to dissolve the cheese, but I'm out of milk, so I've said improvise. I use butter, which worked, but it didn't give the cheese that uniform consistency that I wanted. In fact, with just the butter, it was still very, very, very stringy. So, happy accident. I had what was basically the equivalent of wasabi mayonnaise sitting in the fridge, and I diluted that with a tad of water and just dumped it in and mixed it up, and it gave me a smoother, though not completely smooth, consistency. If I were to do this again, I wouldn't break up the fish so much, because I didn't factor in the agitation required to mix the pasta in. So like, you can taste the fish, but unless you were the one who cooked it, you're not quite sure what that taste is, because it's the fish. I mean, I don't know if you can make it out at all. It's those little fibers on the pasta. And I seasoned it to taste with salt, pepper, and nutmeg, because nutmeg is magic. Nutmeg is God. And threw that shit in a bowl. I can't get enough. Yeah. I don't think my arteries are gonna be very happy with me with all this butter and cheese. Like I said, wasabi mayonnaise, the main ingredient in that is soybean oil. It's just fat, but it's comfort food, and I love it. So, I'm gonna keep eating. As always, this has been Pop. Peace and love. You just got popped.